Hi, this is Eric from Tuir. In this video, I want to show you another solo segment pattern. I made this one from a short 16th triplet run in my solo in the song By the Sword in My Hand, so I've called it the sword pattern. I have provided YouTube links to the song in the description. I use these solo segment patterns to practice speed and technique, and I also frequently use them and variations of them in my solos. This pattern is in the key of E harmonic minor. The basic pattern goes like this. Then, as usual, I run it through the 6 inversions. This is fundamental to your versatility as a guitarist, so you're not stuck in one mode. The pattern will be useful on any chord or function, and it'll give you a lot more practice. This is the first inversion. This is the second inversion. The third inversion. The fourth inversion. As we are about to run out of frets, well, you probably are. For the fifth inversion, I'm going to skip an octave down. And finally, the sixth inversion. As always, practice with a metronome. Begin at a tempo where you can easily keep up and increase the tempo gradually until you reach your desired speed. Beware, it may take a very long time of practice, depending on your current level and your goal. If you're not used to practicing to a metronome, and you're unsure of how to follow the click, then please check out my video on that precise subject. When you have practiced for some months or years, it may sound like this. If you'd like a private lesson, then go to Skype and add me. I'm Johansen Guitar. Write to me and we'll figure out the details from there. Thank you, patrons, for the support. If you would like to support my video production here on YouTube, then please go to patreon.com/herjohansen and have a look at how it works. The patrons of this channel get the videos 1 week before everyone else. And gracias to the Ninja Translators who translate these videos for all you non-English speakers to enjoy. Please like, subscribe, share, suggest, ask questions, and comment. See you next time.